Hello friends, welcome to my channel pujascookery.com. Today let's see how to make quick pindi chole using brown gravy premix. I have soaked around 100 grams of chickpeas overnight. Let's pressure cook them using 2 cups of water and little salt for up to 4 whistles. In the meantime, heat about 4 tablespoons of oil in a pan and salt chopped onions till translucent. Keep the heat on medium. Now add in tomatoes and saute till they become soft. Let's see if our chickpeas are cooked. Yes, they are soft and ready to go. Let's just add them into our sauteed onions. I have this paste made using brown gravy premix. Just add a cup of water in brown gravy premix and use it. Click on the link given in the top right corner of this video to see how to make brown gravy premix. Let's now add the paste in the chickpeas. Mix, keep the heat on medium and allow pindi chole to boil. Add chopped cilantro. Lower the heat and let it simmer for more 8 to 10 minutes and then remove from heat. Thanks for watching my video. If you liked it, do not forget to like, comment and share. And hey, do subscribe for my channel for more recipes. Thank you.